Right, the green charging light has gone out. We're in a nice little quiet clearing here. So I will swap to the hat camera and see if it flies. Right, hat camera on. Unplug it. On. Nothing. Oh, this is going to be frustrating, isn't it? Ah, wait a minute, there is an on-off switch. Oh, it was right next to the power switch, the power socket. So, oh, right. I take that back. I didn't donate it when it was broken. Right, plenty of branches around to get stuck in. We have proportional control. Where are we going? Oh, out onto the road. Not a good start. Still, we can trim it. That was definitely going left from the start. So I'll give it a little bit of right. Nope. As soon as I give it right, it doesn't go right. Give it a lot more right. It's not making any noises. Because I could just try flying around to the left or trimming it. How about trimming it? A little bit of up on the right hand wing, a bit of down on the left hand wing. Looking at that, the whole thing is twisted left. The wing is pointing left. Maybe a significant bit of down on that wing. Well, it flew a bit. Let's check we're still filming. Yes, we are still filming. I don't expect the camera can even see this, it's so small. Now, I don't think the fact that's all pointing to the left helps. Encouragement to point right a bit. flies a bit fast too, for such a little thing. I have to go somewhere where we've got more space. Oh dear, I'm going to run out of time soon. Let's try and give it a real lump of right rudder. I think what it is, the body has got a split just there for where the front half comes off for the battery and the control. I think if I wedged that a little bit so it forced it down to the right, it wouldn't have so much left-hand turn on it. Right, and the other thing, as you can probably hear, when you give it right turn, it automatically gives it a bit more rudder, a bit more power. Engine note increases. Right, I'll let it drift round to the left first and then we'll try going right. Because I thought it was going to go round the tree. Lump of weight under the right hand side. Oh, that made a difference. That made quite a difference. Hat camera. I gave it a bit of left and it just dived in. Oh, don't get stuck all the way up there. Oh no. Right. That looks long enough. Well, I think the message is I can't fly it in this little area until I've got a bit more experience with it. One last try. Oh, then we're straight in the same place again. That'll have to do, because I think time's getting on now. Enjoying myself too much. Clearly, I need a bit more space until I've got some experience. It does say you could fly it indoors. That would be in a school hall or an aircraft hangar. Excuse me. Something like that. But we're not getting very far here. One more go. Yeah, a bit more space, but it cost me £4.99, it is 2.4 gigahertz, and it did charge up fine, no trouble. It's not one of those ones I've got to go and swap the battery on before we can play with it. So, yeah, happy with that. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to click like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.